Hello and welcome back to Injustice 2 Legendary Edition's Battle Simulator. And I'm going to be going with Starfire. Against Bane. Yeah, I've made a blue. Nope, fuck me. Okay, owie. Yeah, so Starfire is quite good. I wish I had put more levels into her. But oh well.
Your life is dimming.
You need a vacation.
Ah, you fucker. Oh, red.
You throw lightning like a Wenathian.
And you throw a hellfire like a revenant.
Watch the insults.
Begin.
You don't know what a revenant is. Actually, Revenant is kind of multiversal in the phrase, so she probably does. He doesn't know what a Lanathian is. Nor does she sing. Which is a shame, she probably has a lovely singing voice. She would probably sing for Rick for Dick, but not that Dick. Grayson. Dirty fuckers. And he's gone. Much easier than Bane, which is weird. There we go.
Can
There we go, there's a transition. Through environmental interactions. Right. Done.
Every battle is an adventure.
So it's been said.
Some are better stories than others.
Begin.
Oh, she doesn't just do it with some Mortal Kombat characters. Oh, I thought that was a Mortal Kombat joke. Oh, she said it was Sub-Zero and me when I was training her. I honestly thought that was a Mortal Kombat joke. Brainiac.
I'm not some trophy, Brainiac.
You will be collected.
Try it and you will get burned.
Begin.
God damn it, let me out the corner! Get out of the ship. I'm pretty sure every Titans fan believes that means tits. Bitch, I float. Oh shit. Do you know? How many fingers am I holding up in my head? And I win. Alright, thank you for watching part 1. We'll see you in part 2 just for the ending.